सफलता प्राप्त हुई। सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, सो विल स्टार्ट दी सेमी फाइनलिस्ट स्कॉच ऑर्डर ऑफ मेरिट अनाउंसमेंट्स फॉर द ईयर 2020। इट्स बीन एक्चुअली अ long moment because everybody was pretty much looking very eager to participate. As Mr. Kocher mentioned, that you know we were struck by a pandemic, and in any case, you know, as we said in the beginning itself, the life goes on, so nothing should stop. So here we are with the first recipient of Order of Merit, Adishank Chemicals Private Limited. We have Ms. Feli Bavisi, Director, Adishank Chemicals Private Limited. So as I said in the beginning itself, that if you are there amongst the participants, so kindly unmute yourself as well as start your video so that you know you can be brought on screen and then you can interact with us. Thank you. And then we have Professor V.V. Nageshwara Rao, Founder Director of Aditya Institute of Technology and Management.
The lady from
for the Order of Merit.
Young Chemicals is there.
Yes.
Can you start your video so that we can bring you
on
screen?
It's on.
Already spotlight kiya hua hai.
On.
Madam, would you like to share your views? Just a sentence or so. How do you feel about green
transport? We are. This is Adishank Chemicals Private Limited. We are the manufacturers of specialty chemicals.
And where is your unit? Where are you based?
We are at Ambernath, India, Bombay.
Congratulations.
Thank
and
you.
God bless you. Next question.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we come back to Professor Nageshwara Rao for Aditya Institute of Technology and Management. So we have the gentleman with us. Yeah. So can you unmute yourself and say a few words?
Good morning, everyone. This is on behalf of Professor Vivi Nageshwara Rao. So I'm Murali Krishna. Thank you so much for those who are listed in semi-finalists in Scotch Award of Merit Ahmedabad. Thank you one and all Arun Gandhi. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Congratulations.
I would have one request that when you start speaking, do tell say who you are and which location you are from. So that everyone gets a sense of the entire country standing as one.
Okay. We are Aditya Institute of Technology and Management from Educational Institute, and we are from the south coastal Andhra Pradesh, which is the border of the sea coastal of Andhra Pradesh.
Thank you.
Excellent.
You're most welcome.
Thank you. So we move on to invite Ajanta Chemical Industries for the next Order of Merit. Have a representation from Ajanta Chemical Industries?
No, sir.
Right. So ASP Chem Equipments is the next winner of Scotch Order of Merit in the semi-final. So please go ahead. Unmute yourself. We would like to listen to you. You're still muted. We cannot hear you. The mic is switched off.
Hello?
Yes.
Am I audible?
Yes. Yes, you are. Please go ahead.
Sir, very good morning. And thank you all panelists who published our name for Order of Merit. My name is Sanket Mehta from ASP Chem Equipments, Mumbai, Vasai. And India is, as we know, the country. We manufacture all kind of chemical process vessels and equipment in India. Thank you very much. Thank you for
pleasure.
This honor.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
We move on to the next one and invite Mr. Girdharilal Khameria, Managing Director, Associated Manufacturer of Industries Corporation. Scotch Order of Merit goes to him. Do we have the gentleman with us?
Yes, but his video is off.
Congratulations. Let's move on to the next. Maybe we can get him later.
Astute Outsourcing Services Private for the next semi-finalist Order of Merit.
Congratulations.
We have Mr. Balaji Railroad Systems Private Limited receiving the Scotch Order of Merit. Do we have the gentleman with us or any representative from Balaji Railroad Systems? Move on to the next and invite Bank of Maharashtra to receive the Scotch Order of Merit. Mr. Rudra is with us. We can see you. Yes.
Congratulations, Rudraji.
Good morning, sir. This is Mahesh Bansoni. Rudra sir is yet to join. He'll join in. This is Mahesh Bansoni, DGM MSME from Bank of Maharashtra. Thank you, sir. Thank you for the Order of Merit. And looking at you, take an opportunity to be.
Thank you so much for joining us. And congratulations. Mr. Saurav Sinha, co-founder and managing director, Brainium Information Technologies Private Limited, receiving the Order of Merit for the good work that he has done.
Yeah. Hi, good morning, everyone. Sinha. Thank you, Samirji and Scotch Group. It has been a wonderful opportunity to present in front of all of you. I am Saurav Sinha from Brainium, based in Kolkata, West Bengal. And we are looking forward to an Atmanirbhar Bharat over the next 1 year. Thank you so much.
God bless you, Saurav. Congratulations.
Thank you.
PDE Asia Limited is our next recipient of Scotch Order of Merit. Central Bank of India for the in the MSME sector. Do we have the bank represented? Mr. M.L. Dhiman, General Manager with the Chanakya Bakery Products Private Limited. Has he joined us from
We can go to next.
Jack Jor HR Services Private Limited. Cotton Casuals India Private Limited. In the MSME sector. Do we have a representative? DCS International Trading Company is our next recipient. Have anybody from DCS? Dave Industries is our next recipient of Order of Merit. Dave Information Technology Limited from Gujarat. We have anybody representing? Energy Green Technopower Private Limited. Our next Scotch Order of Merit goes to SD Industries, Mr. Sridhar Ramachandra Velangi, Chief Executive Officer. Do we have Mr. Velangi with us?
Yes. He's there.
Yes, Mr. Velangi, congratulations. So kindly unmute yourself. Go ahead.
Absolute honor. Awards. I would like to thank my wife, my team members for helping me in getting this. Our country is going through a very tough time. And that it, I will take a moment to remember everyone, citizen of this country, which contributed to making better for the future. With this, I would like to end saying that we all stand together and that up to us make this country great. I am Sridhar Velangi, SD Industries. We are from Aurangabad, that is automotive component manufacturer. And electronic component manufacturing, applying to a couple of companies.
Thank you very much. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mr. Ashok Thusu, Executive Director from Guru Training Private Limited, Division LMI, India. Mr. Thusu, please unmute yourself.
It's an honor to receive this order of merit. This is Ashok Thusu, Leadership Management India. We are present in 21 locations all over the country. And now, through our online leadership programs, present all over the country, wherever the internet is. Wish everybody well, and it is a great honor to receive this award. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Next, order of merit goes to HLBS Tech Private Limited. Ice Make Refrigeration Limited is the next recipient of Scotch Order of Merit. Have anybody from there?
No, sir.
Mr. Anand Kulthia, Director Kulthia Jewels Private Limited. So we have the gentleman with us. Congratulations. Go ahead.
Hello, everyone. This is Anand Kulthia from Kulthia Jewels, Kolkata, West Bengal. I'm really thankful and really honored to qualify for the semi-final award for World Victory. We provide local working kit. We promote local working kit. We make jewelry and different part of it.
Congratulations, and I hope things are good at your end. Are people buying jewelry?
No, not yet, but yes, we are hoping to get good orders from different part of the world. Because our main quota is export.
Yes, we shall overcome.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. Macbeth Polymers Private Limited is our next order of merit recipient. From Millennium Semiconductors, we have Mr. Harish Abhichandani, Managing Director. We have the gentleman with us.
Next.
Mukha Seafood Industries Limited is our next recipient.
Congratulations.
Kindly unmute yourself. While we can see you, would like to hear as well.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Scotch Group, for
We are missing you and amazing products which I get to see every year. And hopefully next year it could be in person. And you know, you're back. God willing.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you, Mr. Samir.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nessa Illumination Technologies Private Limited is our next recipient. Sir, please go ahead and unmute yourself.
Hello.
We can hear you. Can you introduce yourself?
Yeah. Hi, myself, Shoaib Noorani from Nessa Illumination. We are based from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. And we are a manufacturing unit of LED and solar lighting, as well as we provide the solar rooftop solution also. And I'm very much thankful to the jury of Scotch and Scotch Group for presenting us the order of merit. Thank you so much, everyone. I have with me the general manager of the company also, Mr. Ravi Bhatia.
Congratulations, Mr. Bhatia. Are you going to come on camera or social distancing?
Okay. Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Next is Polycam.
She's there, but the video is off.
Congratulations, Polycam.
We can request her to switch on the video.
Okay, let's move on.
Prima Equipment. We move on to Resham Sutra Private Limited.
Prema is there. Mr. Pritesh.
All right. Mr. Pritesh, please go ahead.
You have to unmute now. Huh. So good morning, everyone, and the panelists and the jury of the Scotch Group. I'm Pritesh from Prema Equipment. We are the indigenous designer and manufacturer of pollution and environment monitoring equipment. I'm so much of thankful to having a consistency of the second year honoring as a Scotch Order of Merit to Prema Equipment. And this is an historic moment to be on online receiving this award. I wish everything will be normalized and next year we'll have a personal meeting for everyone. Thank you so much for honor.
Congratulations, Pritesh bhai. Where are you from?
I'm from Vadodara, Gujarat. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for joining us. Can we have the gentleman from Resham Sutra Private Limited receiving the Scotch Order of Merit?
Kunal,
yes, sir.
Prabhed.
Thank you for semi finalist.
Thank you. Who bolio pan kharo na?
Semi finalist, I
mean. Yes, Mr. Prabhed, go ahead.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you, Scotch Group, for this wonderful honor. I'm Kunal Ved, founder of Resham Sutra. We manufacture solar-powered rural livelihood machines. Thank you again for the honor.
Which city are you in, Kunalji?
I am right now based in Delhi. Our company operates out of Delhi and Ranchi.
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Let me move on to the next, and this is the Resurgent India Limited. Right Water Solutions India Private Limited, Mr. Abhijit Gan. He's Director and CEO of the company. So do we have the gentleman with us?
Yes.
Welcome, Mr. Abhijit. Good to see you again.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks. Good morning, everyone. And thanks to the I'm Abhijit from Right Water Solutions. We are based in Nagpur, Maharashtra. And we have been involved in providing clean drinking water services to rural and underserved people. And recently, with the COVID-19 pandemic, we have tied up with
Yeah. Well, congratulations to you and thank you for joining us. In fact, you know, as it is said that each, the crisis situation brings along with it a number of opportunities. So while, I could make out what Mr. Abhijit is talking about, that from the running business of water, whatever the company was doing, given the pandemic, you know, they switched a slew of products, which are related with COVID and pandemic. And there are a number of orders which is, they are getting all across the world, not across the country. So here is an example of exploiting the crisis and converting to your impact. Congratulations.
Well done, Nagpur. I was born in Nagpur. Proud of Nagpur.
We move on to the next, which is Rollwell Conveyor Private Limited. Do we have somebody from Rollwell?
We can go on to the next.
All right. And here we go to the Seasons International Private Limited. Shall we wait or move on? Setco Spindles India Private Limited is our next recipient for amongst the MSMEs. Shivom Brass Industries. Our next recipient is Spartan Engineering Industries Private Limited. Do we have a representation? Winner Nippon Leatherette Private Limited is next. And this is the end of the round one of Scotch Order of Merit. With this, I go back.